The cast of Joseph and the Amazing Technicolor Dreamcoat at North County High School. I wanted to wish all of you well as you perform that show. You're going to have such a great time. Now I have a little bit of advice for everyone in the cast. My director, the late Stephen Pinlot, told me this on my first day of rehearsal, and I've never forgotten it. He said the theater is a place where people come to dream in public, and you are in charge of that dream. Now, when I say you, I'm not talking about just Joseph. I'm talking about the entire cast. Everyone is responsible to make that dream come alive for the audience. I'm sure Becca has been giving you some great advice and directing you just right, so listen to her, and you guys will have a great time. Now, Sam. Yeah, you, Sam. I got some advice for you. First of all, congratulations on getting the part of Joseph. But here's my advice to you. Before you go out on stage, make sure your loincloth is on tight. You don't want that thing falling off, buddy. Trust me, it's embarrassing. Anyway, I hope you guys have a great time performing, just as much fun as I had performing, Joseph and the Amazing Technicolor Dreamcoat.
Well, I was getting doing nothing and I feel out of town when I saw seven beautiful deers going off. Oh, yeah. And they were right, they were golden, and yes, they're right behind them. There was seven other ears that were tattered and torn off. Oh, yeah. And then the bad one ate the good one, and they came from behind. Yes, they did. Oh, no. But Joseph is the punchline, and they're gonna blow your mind. Just gonna flip your lid.
Wonderful party.
Hoo la la!
The splendor of